let's have a look at how to draw a bass clef. There are three steps. Step one, we're going to draw a dot on the fourth line up of the staff. Step two, we're going to draw in a circular motion round to the right hand side and end up somewhere between the bottom two lines of the staff. Step three, we're going to draw two dots, one in the top space and one in the next space down just below it. And that's it, we've drawn a bass clef.